It was a lot of fun at the Fargo Force game this past weekend for a good cause. The weekend turned out $22,000 raised for the Hometown Heroes Fund, which is a season record. You can get a chance still to take part and place a bid on some of the Hometown Heroes jerseys and helmets that they have in a flash auction happening now. It goes until noon tomorrow. For a link to that, head to the Fargo Force Facebook page. Today